like to welcome you all to the Mellington Hall Hotel, Churchstoke. This place in which you are now met has been duly sanctioned according to law for the celebration of marriages. Marriage, according to the law of this country, is the union of one man with one woman, voluntarily entered into for life to the exclusion of all others. But further, marriage is a lifelong commitment that will provide the love, friendship, help, comfort and support that each of you may require in your future lives together. I do solemnly declare,
I do solemnly declare,
that I know not,
that I know not,
of any lawful impediment,
of any lawful impediment,
why I, Gareth Simon Haller,
why I, Gareth Simon Haller,
may not be joined in matrimony,
may not be joined in matrimony,
to Cheryl Leavesley,
to Cheryl Leavesley.
I call upon these persons here present,
call upon these persons here present,
to witness that I, Cheryl,
to witness that I, Cheryl,
do take thee, Gareth,
to take thee, Gareth,
to be my lawful wedded husband,
to be my lawful wedded husband.
I give you this ring,
I give you this ring,
as a symbol of my love,
symbol as my love,
honesty, trust and respect,
honesty, trust and respect,
wear it with love,
wear it with love,
this day and every day,
this day and every day.
It is my great pleasure to declare that you are now husband and wife together. Congratulations.